That shirt is sick. Where did you get that from, dude?
What the?
Okay, I put up. How about at the after party? You and all your friends, so we love to get naughty. Sipping on that heat, I know you love that Bacardi.
All my friends are toxic garbage, and they're so rude and always negative.
People in the theater and the movie ends.
You're a good motherfucker.
When white people in the theater and the movie ends.
What's the worst lie you were told as a kid? My mom would always tell me I was the easiest physical birth out of all the kids. I felt proud until at the age of 18, I was told I was a dumb.
Oh my god!
Oh! Hey y'all, there's a bump up here, be careful.
Alright, we got it.
I've spent one day out today.
No, 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 no. Child in my
people
own
in
house.
Love, they yell at each other all the time.
Oh, but that's true. Ask him, he's been married for how long?
Over 20 something years.
Over 20 something years.
Look at him though, he look mad. You don't look happy, brother. You don't look happy. Mm-hmm.
He's very happy.
Oh. Last weekend, a former TV bailiff and Harris County Sheriff's deputy accused of killing his wife this morning.
Excuse me, sir.
What's up?
Can you video me real quick?
Yeah.
It's already recording.
Is it?
Yeah.
Just hold it like this?
Face the other way?
Yeah.
Like.
Gotcha.
Sorry.
No!
You got to move, you got to move, you got to move, child, you you got to move. But one day long, yeah.
Boy, didn't I tell you to get those dishes done?
Yeah, Dad, I was going to do them after this game.
You know what? I'm tired of repeating myself. What was that?
What was what?
What you just did. What was that?
I don't know what you're talking about.
So you playing with me? Okay, I got something for that. You just did it again.
Did what?
Boy, you done lost your goddamn mind.
I didn't lose my mind, Daddy. I like when you hit me. Hit me some more.
Boy, I ain't hitting you no more. What, you got some screws loose in your head?
No, I just want you to beat me, Daddy. Hit me harder. Knock me into next week.
Boy, if you don't get out of my face, I'ma fold you, I swear to God.
Daddy, just beat me. I want some more. It feels good. Just beat me.
All right, what, you right around the corner yet? Babe, I can't wait for you to meet my girl best friend.
There she is, finally.
Yes. My girl's in the car.
Hop in the back seat. Vanessa likes sitting in the front.
Okay, I guess. Yay, yay, yay. We're finally together. Oh my God, babe. We're matching.
Oh my gosh.
Your great minds think alike. Oh my God. I didn't even say hi to you.
Hey.
You look pretty.
Thanks. You look pretty too.
So what are we thinking? Do you want to go to your favorite lunch spot?
This is a joke, right?
Listo, ya estoy aquí. Es el momento perfecto porque no hay nadie, no hay visita. Dime, ¿cuánto es que le tengo que inyectar? ¿Qué? ¿5 mililitros? No, estás loco. Yo le voy a colocar toda esta jeringa. La idea es salir rápido de él. Se la voy a colocar toda porque necesito asegurarme. Y así podré cobrar ese seguro millonario. Chao, chao, chao. Tengo que hacer esto rápido. Nos vemos ahora.
Ya pasaron.
Ay, doctora, es que ese señor que te lleva es mi esposo. Necesito estar más tiempo con él.
No, tenga la bondad de retirarse. Yo necesito entregar mi turno y tengo que tomar los signos vitales.
Por favor, tenga piedad. Necesito estar más tiempo. Mi esposo está todo moribundo y no quiero perderme ni un solo minuto de estar con él. Por favor.
Por última vez, por favor, señor. Tenga la bondad de retirarse. Yo tengo que entregar ya mi turno.
Por favor, tenga piedad. Se lo suplico, por favor. ¿Qué puedo hacer? Necesito estar más tiempo con mi esposo.
Le doy 2 minutos. Ni un minuto más, ni un minuto menos.
Muchas gracias, doctora.
Regreso.
Gracias.
Gracias.
¿Estás bien?
Sí.
¿Quién es esa señora?
Tranquila, es mi exmujer, pero después te cuento eso. No creí que fuera capaz de hacerme esto.
Tranquilo, yo tengo la evidencia.
Gracias, en serio, gracias.
Ay, discúlpeme usted. Y muchas gracias, doctora, por esos 12 minutos que me regaló. Fueron los mejores minutos de mi vida.
Tranquila, sí. ¿Qué está pasando?